Good evening, friends.
Good evening.
How are you all?
We are fine.
I'm fine. Today we are going to play a role play. Arvaj and Anjali, they are the two students. आज ये दोनों आज रोल प्ले खेलेंगे और इसमें इनका जो रोल प्ले है वो स्ट्रेंजर, हाउ टू टॉक विद स्ट्रेंजर, यानी अजनबियों से बात कैसे करते हैं। तो आप इस वीडियो को एंड तक जरूर देखिए क्योंकि इस वीडियो से आपको एक आइडिया मिल जाएगा कि आप इंग्लिश में किसी स्ट्रेंजर से किस तरह से टॉकिंग करेंगे, मैनर्स एंड एटिकेट्स। आप इंजॉय करेंगे, थोड़ी फनी हो सकती है वीडियो बट आपको इंजॉय बहुत मिलेगा। तो प्लीज़ वीडियो को एंड तक देखिए। सो चलो स्टार्ट करते हैं। सो लेट्स
हेलो मैम।
हेलो,
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन।
सो मे आई हैव योर सम टाइम?
यस ऑफ कोर्स।
ओके, सो डू यू नो अबाउट लाइक दिस एड्रेस, लाइक लालाजी हलवाई दुकान?
एक्चुअली आई डोंट नो बिकॉज आई केम न्यू हियर, but I can say, but I can means give idea that after one shop it will be there.
Okay, so can you
I'm not sure but it will be.
Okay, so I have another address also. Do you know about like international institute?
Yes, I know international institute.
Okay, so how do you know about?
Because I have I have learned my English course from international institute.
Okay, it sounds really great and I also want to learn. So can
I
you
actually,
give me
so do you have number of Jitu sir?
No, I don't know.
From where did you know the international institute?
So really I didn't know about, my brother told me and just I'm just searching about like where is it located. So I just just coming here.
So it's very great that you came, that you want to learn English from international institute. So that it is located at Khanpur and opposite MB Road.
Okay, so can you meet me with Jitu sir, as you said me?
No, I can send Jitu sir number but I cannot go with you.
But why ma'am? I don't know where he's located, so
because
I don't know
and you are mean that if girl would have been there so I could have gone with you, but
I don't discrimination between like girls and boys, so I think you should not.
There is no kind of discrimination, but the thing is that if anyone sees me, any my brother, my parents, so they would what will they say to me?
You can say them like he's my friend and.
No, I can send the Jitu sir number. I have two numbers of Jitu sir, but I cannot.
Oh, so you cannot give your number.
My number?
Yes, because
for what
as a talking about like means how you got like knowledge about like international institute means something else.
No, there is a rule of international institute, we don't provide that student whosoever learned English from international institute, they don't share their number.
And who doesn't know about like international institute, then what kind of things he will get?
So they can talk to direct Jitu sir. Jitu sir will teach you. Jitu sir will tell you each and everything.
So really I'm here new, so please I think you should like bring me there. So I think so.
Okay.
If you have time, so I think you should bring.
Okay, I can make you reach there, but for that, I will have to take 10 minutes.
Okay.
Because I'm not prepared. First, I will go to my house and I'll change my clothes. Then I will go.
Okay, so no problem. If you have some free time, then let's go like coffee
but,
anywhere.
But before that, I want to know. Why did you choose only international institute? Because there are many.
Because I wanted.
American, there are many ACTC.
Yes, I know. My brother told me because if you go there, so you will get like many benefits. So that's why I thought that I should go there. So that's why.
Okay, so your brother told.
Yes.
And how your brother got to know about international institute?
My brother used to study from there. So that's why.
So how your brother speaks English? How your brother speak English?
My brother speaks as a foreigner people. So
foreign people?
Yes.
Okay, very good.
And whenever
and
I listen
what
him,
does your brother do?
My brother is doing like in a call center, he is working.
Call
so
center?
Why. Yes.
Okay. And how he earns means how much he earns?
He doesn't tell me about anything, so I don't know about like his salary. So really I don't know about.
So you
it.
Don't know about the salary? No. Okay. So I will make you reach at international institute.
Thank
yes,
you.
You can come with me and I
yes,
can.
Yes, let's come. Yes. Let's go.
Yes. Go.
So now we are here, so please introduce me Jitu sir, where is?
Actually Jitu sir is not there. Jitu sir went somewhere and I called him and he is not here. He said that he said that to wait 10 or 15 minutes. When he'll come, he will teach you and he will tell you each and everything. Even he will show the demo.
Okay. And you cannot show like demo as you
no,
said.
No, it is a duty of Jitu sir. Jitu sir will tell you each and everything.
I think you are monitor as you are speaking in
yes,
English.
Yes,
so I
used to be a monitor. Actually, I have left International Institute because these days I am busy. to teaching my student. Okay. So these days I'm not free to, and I don't go international institute.
So I think you should like give me like demo, as you said. I think you are capable.
No, you can see that I'm speaking English, so you can means you can just assume the idea. You can just assume that how I speak English.
Yes, yes. When you were talking with me, so I thought that like you are a good speaker from that place.
Yes,
so
I used to be a very good speaker, and I was a demo. And Jeetu sir used to praise me a lot.
It sounds really great.
And I was a favorite student of
Jeetu
sir.
It sounds really great. So I should also become like you. How you speak English?
Yes, if you will do hard work, then definitely you will be speaking like that as today I'm speaking.
So you can explain like your tuition, like
tuition.
Yes,
I teach. But before that, I want to know about yourself because I didn't know about you.
Okay.
That what have you done? From where did you complete your school?
Okay, so
and what's your family background?
I didn't tell my like firstly name. Sorry for that. My name is MD Arbaz. I'm from Bihar, but currently I'm living in Delhi, and I have completed my 10th plus 2 from CBSE board.
And where do you live?
In Raju Park. Yes.
Where is Raju Park?
It's located in behind you.
Behind me. Okay. So behind me, it is behind the International Institute.
Yes.
Okay.
You can see.
And what means as your brother? You said that your brother has also, but your brother can also teach you English at the.
No, he has not time. That's why.
He doesn't have time. No. Okay. So and how many sisters do you have?
I have only one sister.
One sister?
Yes.
And means don't you want to get done her admission in the international?
No, she got married, so I don't think so she wants to like learn English.
So how many people in your house who speaks English?
Only 2 and 3. My three brothers.
2 and 3 only?
Yes, maximum. Yes,
so,
I know about it.
Actually, I want to know, for what purpose do you want to learn English?
About as a, I want to like, I want to build up my conversation English. So, means how to convert into like, convert, just I just want to speak with like politeness. How you are speaking with me, I just want to speak like this. But I'm not that much capable to speak English, so I just want to learn English that much. Means if I will be like capable to speak fluently English, so definitely I can be a good speaker and I can easily get any kind of job. So that's why I want to learn.
So as recently I received the call of sir, and sir said to me to tell the amount of fees.
Something.
So 6,000, it will be 6,000. And
okay.
If you get done your admission on Diwali, then you will get 1,000 discount.
Oh, it's really, it will help me a lot, I would say. So
if you want to get done your admission, I mean, at what date do you want to get done your admission? On Diwali or today?
As you said me, like I will get discount, so definitely on Diwali I would like to come.
So you can come on Diwali, so we will get done your admission. Thank you.
If you like this video, so just like and subscribe, and that's it.
Thank you.